stood there boldly, sweating in the sun. Felt like a million, felt like number one. The height of summer, I'd never felt that strong, like a rock. I was 18, didn't have a care, working for peanuts, not a dime to spare. But I was leaning solid everywhere, like a rock. My hands were steady, my eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose, my steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right, like a rock. Like a rock. I was strong as I could be, like a rock. Nothing ever got to me, like a rock. I was something to see, like a rock. I stood arrow straight, unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all. I still believed in my dreams.
And the kids have done it! Maryland wins their first ever national championship, and let's listen and look at the celebration. Maryland wins it, and Gary Williams gets career win number 500. Maryland has won their first ACC tournament championship in 20 years. Look at Gary Williams, big smile on the coach's face.
Like a rock, standing arrow straight, like a rock, charging from the gate.
Won it! The Terrapins have upset North Carolina. The final score is 82-80, and they're mobbing Gary Williams. The Terps have won it, and Gary Williams has got career win number 600.